Konnichiwa. What's going on, everybody? We playing WildFrost back in the trio that I've been playing lately. Honestly, I got another game coming up for you guys later on. But right now, I don't have it downloaded. I didn't pay for it. So once I do pay for it, we will play it. Just keep an eye out. We'll get back to it. For now, I'm playing a little WildFrost again. I don't know where I left off on this. Let's see who's... Who's a champion? I did win the game with some chumps over here. Let me check. 1 second. Let me check and see if there's a. What unlock I need to do? I need to stack 20 shrooms on a single target. Stack some shells. Win a daily voyage. Oops, that's the wrong thing. And let's get into it. Modifier bells provide additional challenges for the brave. You can enable or disable. Okay. Some enemies will be upgraded charms, reduce enemy wave counter, but you start with a crown. While active, add +2 to all junk. We're going smackback, baby. The icy smackback. Smackback, smackback. We need somebody attacking, though. Snuff. We got ourselves a tank and a snuff. He just got extra HP. No worries. Now they're gonna have an extra. They're gonna attack faster, I believe. But who cares? Smack back. Smack back. Get snowed. And we're gonna actually throw out a wood head just in case shit get hairy. Smack back. He's doing 5 damage? Jesus. Roll me. For now, we jumble up on the juice. The jambalaya of bling. The frost that swaps the sweet taste. Ooh, I did not read his thing. He started biting the shizzle out of me. Out of here. Man started biting the purity out of me. Didn't read what he was doing. Give me this. We gonna smack back all these nerds. Backpack, baby. And then we're just freezing everything up. Those challenges are gonna make it a little more difficult for me. I've been looking at this housing market, man. It is ridiculous. About to make a few offers on a few property. Hopefully it goes well. Oh, actually, I think he gave me a. It was supposed to give me a crown. Oh, it started a crown out on snuff. Go. Alright, we got an attacker. Foxy's pretty good for attacking. When hit, apply 3 shell to ally behind. That's fine. These housing prices is going out the roof. Somebody needs to stop him. Fury. He has Fury. What the hell's Fury do? Deal additional damage by alone in a row. His ass needs to die. And I should have started this guy. Whenever anything is snowed. So we put him out. So he's doing three. He's doing three. This guy's dead. When hit, apply two snow to the attacker. No, thank you. I will kill him on my own terms. Nice. Let's do this. And now the scrubs come out. We need to do two damage. And this guy started out with a shell. This is actually difficult. He's got two turns left. Let's get rid of him. Your boy got the pea brain. Freeze him. Three. That's fine. He's dead. He's doing two barrage. Let's do this. Okay. You're gonna miss out on some money. Let's not do that. We have smack back him and smack back him. Let's get a little more bling. He's doing 7 damage. No thank you. Okay. Now we just need to do 2 attack to him. This might be a little too big. This is the easy part. And I'm going to be honest with you. It's already tough. Okay. I think I make him attack first. Smack back her ass. There you go. Oh, he did barrage. He's dead. I'm attacking. He snows him. Well, I guess it doesn't matter where he stands. Slow me. Attack. He attacks for 6. Snow his ass again. Okay, we're good. Oh, when this gets up to some of the top tier guys, it's gonna be a doozy. Let's take this off of Snuff. Put it on him. I could take a charm and this gnome. He gives me some free stuff. Or I can go. Oh, either way, I might make it to the shop. I believe. Yeah. Either way, I make it to the shop. I could take a charm or an extra card. This chick, you got to pay for her stuff. I gotta get a crown. Pew! Gain 2 when hit. Okay. We'll put down my smackback chick. She takes all the hits for us. He's gonna give me some junk. minus one to everybody's counter could come in handy for some junk in my deck. I'll take it. A free card, I'll take it. Give me this. Go ahead and get that out right now. I think snuff will be the way to go. Somebody has to be snowed. And I can do 8 damage. Seems reasonable. I might be able to make that happen. That's some big damage. Eight damage? Seems like a shit ton. Got smack back, boy. Sniff. This. We have annihilating his ass one. Okay. Freeze him a turn. Hit him with the big bazooka. And go ahead and get him out. What the hell? My people just getting their asses beat. He's snowed. Knock his ass for 8. Oh yeah, that's huge. Get smacked back. Can I do 5 damage? I don't think so. Roll me. Everybody can attack here. Actually, I can snow his ass. Okay. It's a turn down. Then I can possess. Everybody can get a chance to whoop a little ass here. Alright. Now that's 4 damage that's not coming out. Slow. I'm smack back in his ass for 5 damage. Let her do this. So she's doing 5. She's doing 7. Minus 1, 6. Plus 2, that's 8. Two smack back. We can freeze him a turn. That's fine. I like to smack back him. Roll me. Once he's snowed, I can smack him for 8. He's dead. I'm smack that. Oh yeah, we're looking good. Alright. He snowed. We can kill this. We can kill her. And then he's dead. Easy. And we get all the bling. By easy, I'm actually struggling over here, dude. I got two of these trinket things. I'm already messing up by not looking at the trinkets. Shit. I need Muncher, but I also need another crown. And I'm gonna be honest, the people that I have is not the best. Well, active, add +3 to allies in a row. This is actually good. While active, add +2 to items. We're taking a campfire. this. Okay. Now we got a full roster. Gnomeland, that gives me a free cost card. We take it. I would like some trinkets, but we're not making as much money as this, as that thing is saying it was going to make me. This guy got a fucking armor stacks. Let's get this out. I might have to stick these nerds back in the shop. Because I can't have them hitting this guy. Right? Right. None of these guys can hit him. If they do hit him, in 3 turns, they will come out. We do this. We roll. Him doing 3. No, he takes that back in there. Nolan. This. The free, when hit, reduce the attack. Attack is attacked by 1. This is free. I need one of these. This is actually pretty tough. He can attack. He dies. Attack for 1, he dies. Okay. When hit, count down by 1. I think it's time to just try to get this guy dead. Forget about the money. He's doing fucking 10 damage to my ass. Which is a huge ass problem. Okay. King Moki's coming back for more. They kill theyself. We gotta get rid of, let's get rid of this guy. Ah, I don't got no freeze, man. Good. He needs to die. Let's get him out here. Okay. He snowed. Pop his ass to 8. Give me roll me. Doing no damage. Give me this. This is like this. These guys can go first. I mean, they're gonna kill him anyway. Let them go first. Okay. Ooh, he might die from killing hitting this one. Oh, he didn't die. Thank goodness. Just got the bling from it. Oh boy, I was thinking, dude. I'm barely making it, though. I'm barely making it through this. Give me the muncher. Oh, give me this first. Trigger against anything that is hit with snow. While active, add multi-attack to crowned allies. Frenzy. Some good cards. Let's go this way. Let's dump a scrappy sword and one of these. I don't know if I could take any of this guy's stuff. Ooh, actually, trigger when an ally in the row attacks. God damn. Give me a... This is good too. Give me the extra snow. Just got rid of that damn junk in my deck too, but now this here. It's tough. Give me all these people. I can freeze and kill. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can freeze and kill somebody. Oh, actually, I can only freeze. He's doing two damage. I can have him take the two damage. That's fine. While active, add three block. Three reflect to all allies aimless. That's fine. I can get him dead. Him take an attack. He take an attack. Give him block. We put this out. And then this is dead. Right. Okay. This guy's dead. Correct. And then he's aimless on somebody else. That's fine. Here, he's dead. All right. He's doing two. He's dead. Oh, he's not dead. Almost dead. Roll me. My boy got frenzy. Okay. When hit, gain two. Okay. He's aimless. That's fine. We do this. He could take two damage. If I buff him, he'll do 5 damage. 5 damage. He'll hit him once. He'll get 2 block. He'll take 2 damage. Smack him. He'll smack him twice. Smack him twice. He'll smack him once. I'ma smack him back once for 5. And I'm frenzied, and I'll smack this guy also. The goddamn numbers here, dude. I think we gotta do this. I'll smack back. Okay. Jeez, my people are dying. Okay, no problem, no problem. We gotta frost these guys before they whoop ass on us. Aimless, I'm aimless also. Shit. Golden. I need this guy gone. Who's hitting next? This guy's hitting next. I can kill him. He's gonna be hitting first. I can kill him with smackback. We can start working towards this guy, maybe? The math here. So he'll be hitting for 6. Could have everybody hitting. Plus 3. Now this is better. Okay, he's not hitting yet. The aimless is done. I need to freeze his ass. Gotta freeze him. Okay, that's good, that's good. Put him up here for the smack bag. I can perma freeze his ass. I smacked back his ass for a ton of damage. Okay, easy. I say easy, but boy, I'm racking my brain around it. It's 12 o'clock at night, and I'm trying to think this thing through. Okay. Anything I want to duplicate? I can definitely duplicate some snow. Maybe one of these? I could duplicate one of these. Give me bling. I'm gonna duplicate the big damage. Sucks that he's gotta be snowed for it to work, but I don't need this. Give me use this first. Give me some trinkets and baubles. Gain 5 damage consumed. Is this good on anything except for a damn scrappy sword? Could put it on this junk. Good enough. Alright, hit me. Gain 2 draw. That's good on kill. Okay, give it to him. Give it to Smackback Chick. And we're going to save up the money. This plus 4 HP is actually pretty good. Okay, we're going to take a plus 4. All right, then send me on my way. Hopefully, I don't know. The poison people is actually pretty tough since I don't need to be taking any hits. All right, we can first start off with the boost the HP. We can just frost his ass. We're doing 3, 6. He needs 1 damage done to him to kill him. He's out of here. Okay. We're taking all that 4 damage, no problem. He's getting smacked back. He's doing 2 damage. He's doing 6. Jesus. Apply 2. Trigger against the target when an ally attacks. So he needs to be frozen. I can't take any poison. Or I just need to do 2 damage, which I cannot do. That's fine. Freeze his ass up. This guy's dead. He's taking 6 plus 3. He's gone. Set it up like this. Sheesh. Do this. Okay. All right. Freeze his ass. Oh my gosh, that thing fucking poisoned me. That's not good. This is free. He's doing 4 damage. Okay, roll me. Oh, I could have did 5 damage. Awesome. Oh, my goodness, this is the math, baby, the math. He only needs 1 damage done to him. You don't have too many people who can take any more hits. Give me this. Juice myself to take a 4 hit. Nice. So he's doing 8 damage. Take this out, and then he hits me for 4. I smack him back twice. Do 5 damage to do 5 damage to this. Smack him back. Oh, I didn't smack him twice. Okay, he's doing 3. He's doing 3 damage. I got enough on for me to take that. No need to use this just yet. He's dead. He's dead. And for now, I could just freeze a guy. I guess it doesn't matter who I freeze. It probably does, but... we did what needed to be done here. And we didn't lose anybody either. It's a lot. This is big thinking, man. You gotta be big brain right now. F the extra card. The extra card is usually trash. My goal is, this is a toughie also. Luckily, I do smack back. Drop him down and let him kill. So I can play this first. Ooh, this guy got smacked back though. This fella. This guy got goddamn smacked back. We gotta frost his ass. Before the homies attack. That's fine. Smackback dead. Smackback dead. Maybe we drop Snuff. Do something like this for now. Plus my damage. He hits him. Oh, he's on aimless? Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Frost his ass. He gets frosted first. We do this. He's doing 4. He's doing 7 damage. Just let her kill. Could take a turn to make something pretty good. Give me this. A free freeze. Sweet baby Jesus, that's pretty good. Okay. Okay. I freeze his ass for free. Hit his ass for 8. Okay, this is what we're looking like. They get to attack first. Let's heal him up. There we go. We looking fantastic. Let's freeze him once. Let's go out the multi attack. Okay. He's wild. He doesn't have smackback, which is fantastic. So he's attacking. So this is what we're looking at. So that smack back. How do we get the most money out of this goblin? I mean, we got plenty of money, right? So I think we hit him for 6. Or we hit him for 5. Hit him for 5, hit him for 6. Give him one little freeze. And while we're doing that, we can go ahead and just freeze him. Just take the money out of him. Got smack back for his ass. Easy enough. Two turns. Just need to do 15 damage. He can do that easily. For now, I just need to get that bling. That one turn left in me for bling. Bling his ass here. Okay, no problem. I'll just snow his ass for a turn. He's got smack back. No way to kill him. Let's just go ahead and just finish this nerd off. He's got that snap. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Ooh, as I said, that guy got smack back. I don't need him to kill my guy. Your boy up the charms. Apply one snap. Give it to me. Put it in the foxy. Give me another one. Remove charm limit. Guess that's useless. Gain 3 block on kill. Why not? I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know if I should keep buffing my people up if I want to fight them jokers later. Oh, I can't even hit this no more. All right, give me this. Give me one of those. I'm kind of filling my deck up with the crap. Because now I'm not going to get the snow ability. Extra scrap. He's doing 10 AoE damage. That's a lot of fucking damage. I Okay. All these guys need to go. God damn, these guys. This guy needs to die also. Okay. I can snow him. Then snow him. And I still gotta deal with this nerd. Because he's doing fucking 10 damage. He's super stoned. His ass is stoned. Still barrage damage. I can get him to do 7 damage instead of barrage. That's still pretty bad, but sheesh. That is so much goddamn damage. Three. I can just frenzy asses. Yeah, let's just frenzy up. Go ape on this guy. This guy's gonna start healing folks up. Eight. He's doing 3 damage. I let him get smacked back twice. He's doing 10 AoE damage. Freeze his ass for a turn. And he'd be perma-frozen with this. I mean, not perma-frozen, but he'd be frozen for a good amount of time. And then we gotta start working on this fella. For now we, we gotta freeze him. We freeze him, all of this goes off. Okay. We need him to get some damage on him. Okay. He needs to die. Better if I reduce a timer. Doesn't matter who, I guess. Okay. Slow me. Coming out. Oh. We need this guy dead also. And hit double attack. So he's doing 6. Can heal him. They're doing 7. He's doing 5 and he's doing 2. Somebody's dead here. He's gonna take 5. Dead. Gone. He's gonna take 2 and minus 2 to attack. At least I smack him back once. He's gonna take 4. Oh no no, he's gonna attack twice. He's gonna attack 5 twice. Ah shit. This guy would need to die. Which is impossible. So he's doing 5 twice. And your boy got no more rerolls. I will need somebody to live. So, 5. 5. Both of those nerds are dead. 2. 2. He's alive. 3. 3. That's 4. I die. 5, 5, dead. 2, 2, he's still alive. 3, 3, that's 6. Oh my god, he did double attacking. That's 6. Shit. Oh man, I lost this one, bud. I guess I could have moved him back, but I needed somebody to. I would have needed somebody to attack. I could have maybe survived another turn, but I still needed a lot more killing to do. All right, well, hey, that was a close one though. That was a close one. I liked it, but I kind of wish I would have just went ahead and took these ascensions off. But it is what it is. Hey, if you like the video, you know, like and subscribe. I appreciate y'all watching. Enjoy the rest of y'all day. Peace.